Malcolm Gladwell once said, "The visionary starts with a clean sheet of paper and reimagines the world." This, in a sense, summarizes Irfan Razack's life's work. A true visionary who has changed the very skyline of Bengaluru and given the city several firsts. Be it its first mall or its first wholly integrated township development, Irfan's move into real estate was not a planned one. However, he realized that Bengaluru lacked quality developments and decided to bring about a change. At the early stages of inception itself, he realized that it is important to look at different concepts, create various asset classes and change the city's skyline. He has successfully replicated this model across several cities in South India, propelling the Prestige Group to unprecedented heights of success, where it is considered one of the largest and most reputed real estate companies in India today. After a long and immensely illustrious journey spanning over 3 decades, today Irfan is not driven by either profit or success, but by building brand prestige into a legacy, which will live on far beyond his years or those of the generations after him. Irfan believes that as developers, they have the privilege of giving people one of their most precious assets, a home.
Friends, today all of you who are assembled here, each one of you is part of the Prestige family. You are a stakeholder in one way or the other. You are a customer. I was happy to see in every one of our developments that we just cut the ribbon and inaugurated different types of customers. I know whatever happens, there'll be the ups and downs, there'll be deficiencies, there'll be the positives, there'll be the negatives. But one assurance that I keep making to my customers is, and which I keep telling my team is, listen, the very existence for us, for the company is our customers.
People live in prestige homes, work in prestige offices, visit prestige malls, hotels and spas, and play in prestige golf courses for recreation. In some way, prestige has managed to touch everyone's lives. A hands-on leader, Irfan ensures that he is in contact with all members of the company, from the executive team to the juniors. He regularly visits the sites of all the ongoing developments and meets with the laborers there. Irfan was voted as one of the best CEOs in Asia. Considered among the most respected businessmen in India today, Irfan was also conferred the Bharat Ratna Sir M. Vishweshwaraya Memorial Award 2015 by the Federation of Karnataka Chambers of Commerce and Industry. He has also received recognition from the United Nations University International's Leadership Academy, UNULA in Jordan. In our journey of development, the emphasis has always been on design, quality, environment and relevant spaces for each asset class, and it will continue to be so.